Welcome back to Glamorous Journals.
In today's video, we are going to do something very different. So we are going to talk about the products that we have changed our mind of. Like, you know, if there's some product which we really loved first and then we didn't like it, or vice versa. So without any further ado, let's get started.
So number one on my list is the NYX Matte Finish Long Lasting Setting Spray. I remember talking about this in one of our videos only, and I said that it is like too matte and it's separating my foundation and all of that. But now that I've actually tried and tested it a lot of times with a lot of different foundations, I actually like it. So basically earlier what I was doing wrong was I was spritzing it really close to my face, and that's why it actually left droplets on my face, and that's the reason my foundation was separating. Actually for that matter, all the setting sprays must be used with a distance of at least 15 centimeters, and I was like literally doing this, so that's the reason my foundation was not looking that good. But now this has been working really nicely. I'm almost halfway through it, and I will definitely recommend oily and combination skin girls to use this.
So I have the My Glam Really Precise Eyeliner. So firstly, I was very excited to buy this when it launched, like, you know, the mealy thingy and all that. So I bought it, and the first time I used it, I ruined my eye makeup. So I was really pissed with it. So then I tried it for 3 to 4 times, and then I got how to use it. So earlier what I was doing is I was starting my eyeliner with center, and now when I tried it with starting it from the inner corner, it made a difference. Then it goes very smoothly. So yeah, I know it is a bit expensive, but it really gives you a nice wink also. So that's really good about this.
So the next product that I have is from Maybelline. It's their Dream One Day Perfect Base. So this is an hydrating primer, and when I purchased it, I actually did not research about it. I just purchased it because it was a new launch, and then when I saw that it's a hydrating primer, I thought that it won't work for me because I have combination and oily skin, and I am more of a pore filling primer sort of a person. So I gave this to my mom to use it because she has dry skin. But then I recently used this again for one of our makeup tutorials, and I actually seemed to like it. Like, it is hydrating, but it does not make your skin look dewy or anything of that sort. And also, it's not of a lotion consistency. The consistency is really weirdly silicone-y. I don't know how to explain it. You will have to try it for yourself. But I'm actually really liking it. I really underrated this product earlier, but this is a good primer. So yeah, I will be using this more often now.
Next thing which I have is this Nykaa Brow Chica Wow Eyebrow Pencil. So when first I used it, I really didn't like it because it was very creamy. But when I started using it for a long period of time, I got the technique to use it. So first I was using a lot of pressure, and then I realized you have to hold the eyebrow pencil from below so that you don't put a lot of pressure and it goes smoothly. So now I really like it.
Product on my list is from e.l.f. Cosmetics. It's their contour palette. We did an entire haul and how to buy e.l.f. Cosmetics video way back. We will place a link to it in the description box below in case you want to check it. And in that video, we said that we really like it. And it is a good product. But firstly, the shades are really cool toned. And actually, we purchased it online, so we could not actually test it out. So the major reason why I don't reach out for this. And secondly, you have to really work a lot with the blending. It's not a chance if you take a large amount of product, you are in a trouble, because this will get so patchy and chalky, you are not going to be able to blend it. So I really liked it for one or two uses, but after that, when I actually started contouring, it became a task to use. So yeah, I'm gonna give it a pass to it now. So yeah, these were all the products that we've changed our mind about. Some have become good for us and some have turned bad for us. We hope this was helpful for you guys. If you want, we can do more such updates sort of a video. Like, we've done some videos very long back, so you know, things change, perspective change. So if you want the same thing about any other skincare or any other item, please let us know in the comments section below, and we would love to do it for you guys.
So if you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Also click on the bell icon there to get notified every time we upload a video. Also do follow us on Instagram.
And yeah, we shall see you all super duper soon. Till then, take care. Bye. Are you done? All the setting sprays must be spritzed. Okay, I did not know that. Spritz from